Now, before I get this bike too muddy, we should talk about the finish. Can we just take a moment to appreciate the fact that I actually caught it? He's a dropper.